kind of it's kind of exciting to watch the new recording syndrome, or the new recording circumstance, which young men like this get together and do something daring and strike it rich.
These are fine young guys. We're always happy when they're with us. Jay and the Americans.
Welcome back. I got something. I want to play a trick on the guys. Here's, now look, take a good look at them now, folks. Now look at this. That's an old picture. That's an old picture, Jay and the Americans.
Nice. Clean cut, boys.
Nice.
Clean cut, fellas.
He said it's a permissive picture.
I stopped straightening it.
Yeah, you were at that time. You were trying to get your hair straightened, weren't you? Because that was the thing, to have straight hair.
Yeah, straight, nice.
You came back.
I came. But I'm glad I did.
Were there always four in your group?
There were five originally, and one of us decided to take a walk. One of the fellows, Howie, has been gone since 1966. He's out on the coast, laying there, looking up at the sun, and relaxing while we're working hard.
Can he afford it?
I guess he can.
Yeah,
that's nice. Nice to be able to afford it. Where have you been since we last saw you?
We've been home waiting for our check for the last show.
Are we that slow?
More.
Are we that slow, really?
No, everything's fine. It's really a pleasure to be back. Everybody's constantly asking us what we think of Mike Douglas. And you're one of the few guys that we could really say is a great guy off stage, just as you are on stage. I mean, everybody's been saying it, so I want to repeat it again.
Why is this man different from all other men?
Is this past?
Now, listen, if you don't stop, I'm going to tell about the nice note you wrote the last time you were on. He wrote the nicest note the last time he was my guest.
Love letter.
And I like that, you know. Maybe you have to tell that story before the week's over about the lady stopping you with the groceries.
Oh, that's
because it's funny.
Love letter
no,
to
no,
you.
No. He wrote just a nice letter, which is.
I was looking at.
He doesn't like to talk about things. This is the new record, huh?
Right.
There are a lot of rain songs now. Have you noticed?
Right. Here we are.
Yeah.
More drips.
No, seriously. There are a lot of songs about rain.
Leslie's outside. She says she's going to do a couple of rain songs too.
Gee, yeah. Hope it doesn't affect what's going on outdoors.
No, it looks nice too.
But here is Jay and the American with her new record called Walking in the Rain. Gentlemen?
I got a rain song.
We'll be right back.